the Nasser Faisal. Welcome to my channel English Books. Today I have brought to you a very important topic that says the difference between used to and I am used to. Used to is describing for a discontinued past habit, situation or routine that is not true today. For example, I used to live in a small village, but now I live in a big city. In this sentence, it means that I lived in a small village in the past, but now I live in a big city. Another example, when I was young, I used to play with toys, but I don't anymore. Third, my uncle used to smoke cigarette, but he doesn't now. Before I passed my driving test, I used to cycle everywhere. Now, be used to and I am used to. Be used to and I am used to is for describing a situation that is not new or strange for you. For example, I am used to drinking green tea. That means at first, drinking green tea was unusual or strange for me, but now it has become familiar. For example, it took me a while, but I am finally used to using the new software. Another example is, I am getting used to the strange smell in the factory. So friends, this was the difference between used to and I am used to. Keep watching, keep practicing, and like, comment and share our video. Thank you very much. Have a good day.